Last week, the Red Wings gathered toys for kids at Children's Hospital. Today, they made their annual visit to deliver them. The trips into each room, it's what this time of year is all about.
It's great to be able to have the opportunity to come here to the hospital and visit with the kids.
I love Christmas. It's my favorite time of year. And for these families and these young people to have to go through some of the things they're going through, if we can come here and help them, it's awesome.
Thank you.
That's an awesome shirt.
Thanks. We just talked. It was a lot of fun to meet them.
You know, some are going to be here during Christmas or on the Christmas holiday. And I know we brought some gifts with us, but put a smile on their face. And it's something that we always enjoy coming to. And it's a great tradition.
Honestly, we always walk out. They put lots of joy in our lives. And I think that's what this time's about, this time of year is about, is putting joy in each other's lives. So it's an awesome opportunity for us.
You know, they say pictures say 1,000 words. I mean, that's a million. That's a billion. I mean, what those guys do for those kids and vice versa, it's so special.